bask in the warmth of a sunny day atop a rooftop, where two friends, Midnight and Snowball, engage in a heartfelt conversation. Midnight, in his sleek black coat, breaks the silence. "Snowball, I've been thinking about us a lot lately." Snowball, the boy with a white cat, responds with understanding. "Me too, Midnight. What's on your mind?" The air fills with apprehension as Midnight expresses his concerns. "Well, you know how our parents have been treating us since they found out about us?" Snowball nods, acknowledging the roller coaster of emotions they've been through. "My parents act like it's no big deal, but yours seem distant," he says. Midnight, with a sigh of longing, confesses, "I wish they could just be happy for us like your folks." However, Snowball, ever the beacon of optimism, reassures him, "I know, Midnight, but at least we have each other and friends who support us." A smile breaks through Midnight's melancholy. "You're right, Snowball. I wouldn't want to go through this with anyone else but you." Snowball affirms, "Same here, Midnight. We'll make our own happiness no matter what." This tale of friendship and family, love and acceptance, resilience and courage surely warms the heart. Love's journey indeed is a tale worth telling.